The scholars say nothing can make up for a missed salah. A missed salah that was missed intentionally without an excuse, nothing can make up for it. Just like missing a day of Ramadan without an excuse, Rasulullah says, لَمْ يَقْضِ عَنْهُ وَلَوْ صَامَ الدَّهْرِ. If he fasts for an entire year, it would not make up for that day. So if you missed a salah, nothing can make up for it except a tawbah. A strong tawbah. A tawbah of regret. Because the most important pillar of tawbah is regret. إِنَّمَا التَّوْبَةُ nadam. Tawbah is regret. So nothing makes it up except the tawbah. And because the sin is great, the tawbah needs to be strong.